attention to detail means to me exactly what it says when relating it to the hair industry and the hair business. Just really being precise and very detailed with someone's hair.
Well, it's a creative thing for me. I take it as artistry and as well as my colleagues. It's something that we obviously take pride in.
But some people are really into details and they want like certain things a certain way. So with attention to detail, that's what it falls in line with those particular hairstyles. When people are really particular about their look and the way they are, they carry themselves, then naturally your hair should represent the way you feel also.
I started cutting hair 14 years ago.
Wow, it's been over 10 years, I'll say it like that.
When didn't I cut hair?
It's been a really long time. Started cutting hair maybe in the backyard.
Got my credentials at the San Francisco Barber College on 6th Street here in San Francisco. Finished my course maybe a little over a year, and then fortunately found a position at a nearby barbershop. Take the patron, get a feel of their own personal style, and try to, you know, give them a look that matches, you know, their personality as well as, you know, their physical look, you know, and that's what gives me the creativity on my end to, you know, to put something together, whether if it's a conservative look or something more edgy. You know, there's always a signature look for everyone. Every hint of detail is measured and looked upon. For us, you know, we're all artists. I wanted to take, you know, that idea of getting a haircut from being a task and making it more of an experience, which it naturally is. I think, you know, just through tradition, you know, it's become, we know we've gotten away from that, so to say. And me being young and me being fortunate that I started at an early age, I was able to see that and then incorporate it into what we have now. And you know, and that's what I like for all the patrons that come, is to get that experience and to really take it for what it's worth, you know what I mean? Because, you know, we're all busy in our own time, whether you're a student, whether you're a, you know, you have a full-time job or whatever have you. I mean, this is our time. So whether it takes 30 to an hour, you know, that's why, you know, you come kick back, watch some of the game, have a glass of whatever your beverage of choice, and, you know, and then you get your service. And that's what it is, it's about the experience.
If they have a great experience, of course, I would hope they would come back.
My name is Anton Kura. I am the owner and proud founder of Attention to Detail Barber Gallery.
Filming, or I mean, is this gonna be on film?
Yep, we're filming.
Oh, so okay. Before we-